My name is Stern Crouch.
My name is Landon Stanley.
I'm Ishita Mukadam.
Hi, my name is Gail Kunch.
Hi, my name is Asha Sharma. I just go like, yes, yes, yes.
The impact of Science Fair on students is not just about that they are learning science, it's about them becoming passionate about something they truly believe in.
It's not for something you look as a studious task, but it's more for finding a solution of an existing problem.
I think one of the main things for me was that this was a life-changing turn for me, in a positive way, by the way. I discovered that I really do love STEM and that other people should get the same opportunity as me.
The best part about my involvement in Science Fair has definitely got to be getting to go to International Science Fair. I got to witness and look at so many amazing projects that I didn't even think people under the age of 18 would even be able to think of.
To see them go from high school where maybe they're not the outstanding athlete or maybe they're not the outstanding student, but yet they have come into a place where they actually feel like they belong.
I'm interested in all sorts of things. I play tennis, I play flute, I love academics, I love social things. This is the place for literally everyone. If you love 10 things, add this to your list, make this the 11th.
I think it's important to do science research because science research not only teach you what problem we are facing or how to solve it, but it also lead the step-by-step progress and you can actually see how the real world works.
I don't think there was a year in Science Fair where I didn't fail at doing something, and it helped me learn to find ways to work around that failure and to find a better way, and it just improves your critical thinking.
One of the main things about failures is that it gives you a sense about yourself. Having a positive outlook on it and saying that, yes, if this happened once and I got over it, it can happen 100 times and I can still go over it.
If you choose a project that you have a lot of passion for, if you choose a project that is really interesting to you, you're going to be digging for more answers, you're going to be more likely to work on your project, and the more you work on your project, the better the outcome is going to be.
Any student willing to put a little bit of work, willing to look at something bigger than themselves will be a great asset to science research.
Who should do Science Fair? You should do Science Fair.
Okay.